years ago, Tanix tore the Vanguard apart over a mere bounty. Andal Brask was murdered in cold blood, and the Hunter Vanguard was left without a leader. Tanix would ultimately die for this on the orders of Cade Six, but the scars he left among all Guardians would never fully heal. Once again, the Pyramid takes advantage of our collective pain. We will not succumb.
There's the Nightmare of Tanix. Let's take it down.
Thank you.
Tanix put up a fight, but we got him in the end, Eris.
Good. We draw closer to the pyramid with every victory.